Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you, welcome. It's time to do Totally Certified 1516. It's a full case. No, he said the worst. That's why I'm being like, you know, I'm trying to be accurate about it. Oh, you missed that, James Bodine. You missed that. That was a whole thing. All right, T-Cert. I'm asking a lot of you. I know, but I think you can do it. I'm just positive you can do it. Man, he's FaceTiming like some girl that he, you know, for like 5 hours a day that he is told that, you know, he's not into, or told her that he's not into her, and all of a sudden, like, that's, you know, she just can't keep her grubby paws off of him, kind of deal. He's got a twin brother. Did you know that? Did anybody know that? And he came in here like 2 days ago, like saying that he had never been so drunk. Was typing with a perfectness of English, like, and grammar and syntax, and that you just knew it was bullshit. Then came in the next day and was saying, like, was I in here yesterday? Well, I mean, not that well. I mean, it's not like we're in here, you know, constantly talking about like all the supermodels that were banging, and you know, he feels like he has to keep up or something. You know, most of us, all we do is complain about our lives, so I don't even feel like we're, you know, pressuring him into trying to be better than he actually is. Who knows? Gone. And he keeps calling himself a douche for some reason that I still don't understand. I don't know if he doesn't know what that means. And then showing a video of some girl that was, you know, he was secretly tape recording on Halloween. He all over the place. He'll be in tomorrow. I guess Bates still has him banned, so he can't go into Bates' room. He used to buy some, but I mean, I don't know if he is just broke now or what, but he's kind of on a self-imposed ban. People hate them, though, Conrad, because, like, on Fridays, I do Free Stuff Fridays. And so he got a free spot in a break, that free spot in that break got him a spot in a promo, and then that spot in that promo got him a Babe Ruth autographed baseball. So he is a little bit hated. Yeah, I mean, it was like, it was mind-blowing when it happened. No, I mean, dude, he's a kid. You know, he's a kid. That's the only thing. Yeah, so it's, whatever. He keeps the chat moving. Covered up with something. Is that better? All right, I have got a massive collection of this. Fabrics of the game for the Dallas Mavericks. 27 out of 99, Dirk. Dirk. Like a for real amazing collection of it. Covington base card. Base cards, who cares? Justin Anderson, rookie. And a Greg Monroe, red for the Bucks to 149. Let's get the piles squared up. Derrick Rose, epics for the Bulls. That is 82 out of 99. And triple base, and a Tim Hardaway Jr. for the Hawks. 7 out of 50. 7 out of 50. Just go this way. Bradley Beal. Red, that is to 149, and 76 out of 99. Jumbo swatch action, Willie Cauley-Stein for the Kings. How you doing, Frangie? Messed those up. Those precious, precious little things. Base. Mickey Jordan and Mickey rookie card for the Celtics. Certified skills. Victor Oladipo, 42 out of 199. And for the Detroit Pistons, 20 out of 25. Certified competitors on card auto, Joe Dumars, Pistons. In a Dumars machine here lately. Base, Anthony Brown rookie card, Kawhi red, and eBay 101, 25 out of 25 for the Spurs. Shimmer camo, two color, Tim Duncan patch. Game used Tim Duncan patch. I'm not even going to apologize. I love T-Cert. Tyus Jones rookie card. A certified skills, Carmelo Anthony. Right team, wrong player. Another eBay 101, 1 out of 25. Ricky Rubio auto. Come back from that. Come on, Ricky. Don't do it to us. DeLon Wright, blue for the Raptors. 67 out of 99. Fabrics of the game. Iman Shumpert for the Cavs. How did you get into that, Frangie?
I've been meaning to ask out of curiosity. Paul George, blue, and 11 out of 199. More of our boy Joe Dumars. Joe Dumars all over the place.
Didn't Shumpert play for the Knicks before the Cavs?
Cameron Payne, rookie card. Omer Asik, blue. 34 out of 99. Memphis Grizzlies, Zach Randolph.
Holy shit, it's like I know something about sports.
My goodness. I feel a little uncomfortable. D'Angelo Russell, rookie card. Terrible. Certified skills. The Steph Curry. Ooh, that's not bad. That's a 25. 8 out of 25 for Steph Curry. It's probably worth dropping a sleeve on it. And for the Celtics, 41 out of 99. Another on-card vet. Antoine Walker.
Antoine.
Red Mason Plumlee, 77 out of 99. More fabrics. Mike Bibby of the Hawks. You've only got two rookies in a box, so rookie short printed. PJ Tucker, purple. Those? I thought so. 10 out of 50. 50 on purples. And a 68 out of 199. Alonzo Mourning Hornets version. Larry Nance Jr., rookie card. A red Andre Roberson. Reds to 149, 17 out of 49 for the Hornets. Nicholas Batum. Pat Connaughton, rookie. Certified champion for the Bulls. Scottie Pippen. 199, 55 out of 99, rookie roll call for the Utah Jazz, Trey Lyles.
Jazzmatazz.
Red Derek Favors for the Jazz. 77 out of 99 for the Mavericks. Mark Aguirre. Rookie purple for Raul Neto to 50. Interesting card. 196 out of 199. Derek Rose.
But for the Bulls,
that'll change when Prism comes out on Wednesday. Nikola Jokic, rookie. A Tony Rutan for the 76ers. And 4 out of 10. 4/10. The Pelicans. It's two color. It's Anthony Davis. Anthony. More Larry Nance
Junior Action Certified Champions, Isaiah Thomas, to 25. 94 out of 99, Celtics rookie roll call on card, Terry Rozier. Celtics putting in a little bit of work. Jordan Mickey, blue. Rookie card, 146 out of 199. Kings, Rudy Gay. Nicholas Batum, red for the Hornets, 34 out of 99. Jumbo Fabric, rookie Sam Decker. Frangie, they have been some fights getting through a lot of these here lately. Rakeem Christmas, rookie, a blue Zach Randolph, 9 out of 25. That's three color for Kawhi Leonard of the Spurs. Fancy card. A nice fancy one. Larry Nance Jr. Blue, a rookie card. 56 out of 99. It is Jared Sullinger. He plays, or at least for this, the Celtics. DeLon Wright, rookie card, certified skills, Victor Oladipo. That's 199. 7 out of 10 for the Milwaukee Bucks. Okay, Michael Carter Williams Gold. MCB
for the Bucks.
To 10. Kevin Garnett, Timberwolves, red, 76 out of 199, Gortat. Yeah, the vet, not a lot of the vets are. It's like the one weird thing. Like, some vets are, some vets aren't. Mirtic, blue. For the Bulls, 26 out of 49, Drew Holiday. That's a black dude. Rookie Rondae Hollis Jefferson, certified potential for Trey Lyles of the Jazz. And not helping my case at all. eBay 101, 1 out of 49 for the 76ers, Doug Collins. Beer Jackson, rookie card, Serge Ibaka, blue. 39 out of 99, Hornets, Nicholas Batum. Derek Favors, Jazz, purple. For the Magic, 11 out of 99, Shaquille O'Neal. DeMar DeRozan, 6 out of 10 for the Raptors. Gold variation for the Raptors. There's still a lot to go through here. And a 4-patch Epics. 10 out of 49 for David Thompson. That's Denver Nuggets. We're still getting Porzingis and Karl-Anthony Towns and all the other Rashad Vaughn rookie card. Bill Russell certified champions. This is a good one. 8 out of 25. Lakers D'Angelo Russell camouflage on card for the Lakers. That's a good card. That is a legit good card. Towns still here somewhere, probably. Anthony Davis, red. 34 out of 199. Danny Manning. You do get a fair bit of low-numbered stuff. I mean, that's, what, like our third auto to 25 or less? A couple of patches under 25. Frank of the Tank for the Hornets rookie card. Spencer Hawes for the Hornets, blue, and for the Thunder, eBay 101, D'Ace / D'Ace. Ooh, that's a nice patch. Cameron Payne, 3 color, but a very nice looking patch on that bad boy. Daddy likey. Low numbers, a lot of content all over the place. D'Angelo Russell rookie card, certified skills for Reed. 17 out of 99, DeLon Wright. On card for the Raptors. Miles Turner, rookie. A Jeremy Lin, red. 10 out of 99. Paul Pierce for the Clippers. D'Angelo Russell, purple. Those are 50. Probably worth a sleeve right now. And 15 out of 99. Game-worn Larry Bird. Game-worn Bird. So there's still a lot of boxes. That's why a case of this is fun, too, because it's 15 boxes of magical awesomeness. Gortat, red. 19 out of 199 for the Grizzlies. Jarrell Martin. Fabrics of the game. Game worn nut huggers. Exactly what it is. Jokic rookie card. Certified skills. CP3. 199. And another low number. 6 out of 25 for Orlando Magic's Tobias Harris. 6/25. He's a certified competitor. Says so on the thing. Markieff Morris, blue. 78 out of 99 for the Suns. Alex Lynn. Montrezl Harrell, rookie card. Eric Bledsoe, red. And 41 out of 99, Gallinari, for the Nuggets. I don't want to hear any more racism talk out of Totally Certified. Andrew Wiggins, purple. 103 out of 199. Kevin Durant. Third of the way through, or two-thirds of the way through. Jordan Mickey, rookie card, certified skills, Andrew Wiggins, and 48 out of 49. More Lakers action. Vlade Divac. Justin Anderson rookie card, Hassan Whiteside blue, 20 out of 99 for the Rockets, Clyde the Glide Drexler. He's that smooth. He is that smooth that they called him the Glide. J.R. Smith for the Cavaliers, camouflage, 23 out of 25. Folks love that. They love it. And 61 out of 99, CP3. The last jersey, Clyde Drexler of the Houston Rockets. Is that who you're referring to? Tristan Thompson, Cavaliers blue, and 42 out of 99. Willie Cauley-Stein for the Kings. I am surprised by no RPA as of yet. Greg Monroe, that is red. And 23 out of 99 for the Nets, Chris McCullough. Jarrell Martin, gold. 8 out of 10 for the Memphis Grizzlies. And 38 out of 199, Fabrics of the Game, Frank the Tank for the Hornets. Now, I'm serious. For the money, I think T-Cert is absolutely amazing. Like, not even kidding. I mean, you get a lot of low numbered stuff. Is not a ton of cards, so you've got, you know, there's at least some rarity to it. Anthony Brown rookie card, a Clyde Drexler certified champion to one night. I should have charged $500 for them. 7 out of 25. James Worthy for the Lakers. Camo is very pretty and highly sought after. Highly sought after. Yeah, you can do pack stuff with it because there's a hit in every pack. Tyus Jones rookie card, a Kevin Martin. Blue. 3 out of 25 for the 76ers. Three color camouflage, Manute Bol. Manute Bol. That's a fun card. It is a fun card, I say. Kelly Oubre Jr. Purple. 158 out of 199. Phoenix Suns, Jason Kidd. The Manute Bol. Is that what we're talking about?
Or something else? Rookie Ronde Hollis Jefferson, a certified potential in Justin Anderson, in 57 out of 99, Atlanta Hawks, Walter Tavares. Certified rookie roll call autograph. I'm trying to put that in. Thick sleeve. You don't go in no thick sleeve. You go in a little sleeve. Exum for the Jazz. 21 out of 25 for the not terribly surprising Lakers. Three color camo. Fanciness. Swaggy P. I don't know. I'm going to pull out all the. I'm going to sort through this a little bit after we're done. Just to see the full hit content of this stuff. Pierre Jackson rookie card, a Kentavious Caldwell Pope for the Pistons. 161 out of 199, Byron Scott, Lakers. Yeah, I don't know how you gonna cheat on Iggy Azalea, man. It's bullcrap. Do Iggy dirty like that. Justice Winslow rookie card, a Bradley Beal red 37 out of 99 for the Hornets. Kemba Walker. I mean, listen, if I could have predicted that there was going to be this many Laker cards, I would have, you know, obviously asked more for the Lakers. Andre Robertson, blue. 57 out of 199 for the Kings. Willie Cauley-Stein. For the Bulls. Bobby Portis, 9 out of 25 camo rookie variation. And 36 out of 99 for the Hornets. Two color. Alonzo Mourning. Yeah, Doug McDermott, Matt Barnes. Keith Van Horn used to be in the NBA. Sam Decker, rookie card, a certified potential. Karl Anthony Towns, 17 out of 25. 17 out of 25, certified potential, Karl Anthony Towns. It's a good card. And for the Atlanta Hawks, of all teams, green variation. eBay 101, 1 out of 5 for Steve Smith. The real Steve Smith. 1 out of 5. Dude, this stuff is hella fun to break. John Grant. Rookie card, certified skills, John Wall of the Wizards. 2 out of 49, Denver Nuggets. Yeah, fat auto signature, select Dan Issel. You bamboozled me, Dan Issel.
You bamboozled me. Miles Turner, rookie card. Darren Collison, red for the Kings. For the Clippers, 9 out of 99 epics. 3 swatch for DeAndre Jordan. That is borderline shocking. If not completely shocking. Rudy Gay, blue, 2 out of 25. The Portland Trail Blazers. Kevin Duckworth. Camouflage. It would be my first case that I think I have not seen an RPA out of. Bradley Beal. Purple. That is 50 and 5 out of 49. It is Steph Curry.
Fabrics of the game.
No RPA. An insane amount of camouflagery. Like, I actually want to know. All right. Steve Smith, 5. You can stay. The Carlington Towns, 25. You can stay. That's camouflage. 3 camo patches there. Auto to 25. The D'Angelo auto to 25. Another patch camo. The Anthony Davis to 10. J.R. Smith to 25. Jarrell Martin based 10 still. The Cameron Payne to 10 fanciness. The DeMar DeRozan gold. The Michael Carter Williams gold auto. The Steph Curry certified skills to 25. Tim Duncan camo patch. The Joe Dumars auto to 25. Steve Smith to 5. Certified potential for Towns and a certified potential to 25 for Steph Curry. Base camos for J.R. Smith and Bobby Portis. Camo patches for Tim Duncan, Kawhi Leonard, Kevin Duckworth, Nick Young, and Manute Bol. Sick patch to 10 for Cameron Payne. 2 goals, DeMar DeRozan, Jarrell Martin. At least autos to 25 for Dumars, a gold Carter Williams, D'Angelo Russell to 25, the Tobias Harris to 25, and an Anthony Davis patch to 10. As a small highlight. No Towns rookie cards. I did not see any Booker rookie cards. Turner, I don't know for sure. I mean, everything ships in it. Did you call me? Have a good one. Thank you.